We have a little traffic problem, but we'll be on the move pretty soon. Welcome, Mac. Thank you.
Follow you,
what I do.
people out. If you walk alone, if you're home on the street, and if you try to be the dream you wanna see, if you leave down your life for love, so someone can escape.
Because you're here.
But she's gonna just run away. Okay. Oh, yes.
In a world
She knows how to dish it out or take it all. Her heart's as soft as feathers, still she weathers stormy skies, and she's a sparrow when she's broken, but she's an eagle when she flies.
And when you get Shall continue with the committal about the body of our sister Agnes. Our sister Agnes Joseph has gone to her rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome her to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us assist her with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our sister. Together, may we meet Christ Jesus when his our life appears in glory. Jesus Christ is the firstborn from the dead. To him be glory and power forever and ever.
Amen.
Lord Jesus Christ, by your own 3 days in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection, even as it claims our mortal bodies. Grant that our sister Agnes may sleep here in peace until you awaken her to glory, for you are the resurrection and the life. Then you will see her face to face, and in your light will see light and know the splendor of God. For you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Because God has chosen to call our sister from this life to himself, we commit her body to the earth, the deep elements of his resting place. For you are dust, and unto dust you shall return. But the Lord Jesus Christ will change our mortal bodies. Will change our mortal bodies to be like his in glory. for he's risen, the firstborn from the dead. Let us commend our sister to the Lord that he may embrace her in peace and raise her body on the last day. Dear friends, in reverence, let us pray to God, the source of all mercies. Merciful Lord, forgive the sins of those who have died in Christ. Lord, in your mercy, remember all the good they have done. Surely our sister, Lord, in your mercy, welcome all buried in the cemetery into eternal life. Lord, in your mercy. Neighbors, comfort them in their grief. Lord, in your mercy. Lighten their sense of loss with your presence. Lord, in your mercy. Increase their faith and strengthen their hope. Lord, in your mercy. Let us pray also for ourselves and our pilgrimage through life. Keep us faithful in your service. Lord, in your mercy. Kindle in our hearts a longing for heaven. Lord, in your mercy. With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, power and the glory, forever. Almighty God, through the death of your Son on the cross, you destroy our death. Through his rest in the tomb, you hallowed the graves of all who believe in you, and so made the grave a sign of hope that promises resurrection. God of the living and the dead, accept our prayers for those who have died in Christ and are buried with him in the hope of rising again. Since they were true to your name on earth, let them praise you forever in the joy of heaven. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
And let perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
May her soul and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.
Amen.
May the love of God and the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ bless and console us and gently wipe every tear from our eyes. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God.
Amen.
Big camera. Yeah. Oh, we see the light of the moon. Yeah. know this.
Let's go.
Here. So what when we fall? Don't worry, don't want to go. You would look for me, or say you're not of that cat. That cat. Yeah, that cat.
Yeah. I'm not afraid. My body like over the sea. Thank you.
Folks, this is where we say a final goodbye and farewell to Cousin Agnes, Joseph. May you sleep in eternal peace, my lovely. We will miss those singing in those weeknights, but we'll continue your legacy, love. On behalf of Explore Carriacou and Petite, Martinique, Carriacou Entertainment Plus, we say thank you, thank you, thank you. Continue to subscribe to the channel. Continue to like, continue to share. And Patrick is here to say thank you.
Hello everyone in the US and back home in the UK. Thank you for watching. God bless.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.